sir. KVT. KV Thiruvengalam sir. Please come forward, sir.
Sir, one
second. Thank you. Thank you.
I invite our past president and Ayana for Chennai Kodambaka Mayu name, Professor Chandrasekhar. Honor him with the talk.
And for celebration, I honor him.
The month of Independence Day, really a great month of August. We honor, today we cannot honor a freedom fighter among all. We have to search them. But we have a doctor who has served in army and who is with us. The earlier speaker, I mean, Dr. Major Parthasarathy is the man who is going to honor today with the Lifetime Achievement Award of IMH Chennai Kodambakkam. Sir, please come forward. I always feel the awards are really becoming honored only by the people whom we honor. And today it is going to be one more step ahead. Who is going to give the award also? Lifetime Achievement Award. On this day, the 26th August 2012, this citation is awarded to Major Dr. V. Parthasarathy for outstanding contribution to society in the field of medicine. Awarded MBBS in 1971 from Bangalore Medical College, obtained MD in Medicine in 1978 from Armed Forces Medical College, and a graded specialist course in Medicine from APMC, Pune. He was commissioned as a permanent officer in the Army Medical Corps from 1971 that he relinquished as a major in 1983. Has worked as medical specialist in leading army hospitals at Delhi, Pune and Jammu, has awarded or served as a medical specialist in border areas like Rajasthan, Rajouri and Kathua. Then set up a private practice in Chennai in 1984, which he continues till date. He is a visiting consultant at several leading hospitals in Chennai. His special interest areas include hypertension, diabetes mellitus, lung disorders, and clinical discussion. He has something to share in every IMA meeting, which he has done now also, and is a role model for teaching, learning, in continuing medical education. He is a life member of the Indian Medical Association and an associate fellow of the Indian Society of Cardiology. We, president and members of the Indian Medical Association Chennai Kodambakkam, feel proud to honor a doyen in the medical field. I invite our past president, Dr. Dakshinamurthy, to honor Dr. Parthasarathy with the shawl. I invite our past vice president, IMA North Zone, Dr. Padma Chandrasekhar, to honor him with the garland, please. I invite our past secretary, Dr. Mani, to award him with the citation.
Madam, sir, one.
Sir, citation.
Citation will be given to Dr. Parthasarathy by his teacher, who has come all the way to honor him.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, please be over, sir.
Friends, I am so happy that someone who has worked with me in Kalyani Mission Hospital for many years. I can tell you this, that he is a clinician, first and foremost. Use of common sense, more than any academic background material, is syndromes. He doesn't believe in syndromes. He is precise in what he says, exactly the kind of situation which warrants seeing a clinician. One thing I always found, we used to get a bag. We used to call it a bag of surprises. We used to produce from inside it. Only just as he did today, what you would have sworn is anemic abscess, multiple abscesses, abdominal pain due to anemic infections in the bowel and so on. He would just put in something which is like a snake. You are shocked because it would be totally different from what you see. He has got that knack of producing a trick from his bag. That is a matter of delight for all of us. And his approach to patients, I can assure you, no patient will leave him because they're going to smile in his face. He's able to reassure patients. You can see how he puts patients at ease. So that on the whole, here is an ideal doctor, good, well qualified, experienced, compassionate, understanding, and knows how to move with colleagues. No envy, no jealousy, no friction. That's the kind of thing. So that is kind of you. The language, come out of Hindi, come out of Telugu, come out of Kannada, Tamil. Telugu, you know, we by his side didn't know Hindi. The Hindi knowing patient came, he used to burst out in Hindi and happy looking at us. What do you think? Thank you.
More than anything else, receiving a award, from the President of India won't have given me any happiness like that. Very delighted, Professor Kutkam. And this is one person who I am new to Madras in the sense that I studied outside Madras, I am born outside Madras. But one person who has been so polite, so good, and taught me all the things which a physician should know. I really, there's no words to express my sort of a happiness. Professor is here today, and I really am indebted to him for everything in life. Thank you so much.